Madam, would you please permit me to start the program? Thank you, Madam.
Present Honorable Chief Guest of Science Fair Competition 2017, Begum Afsana Alam, Chairman PNFWA Khulna, and Honorable Special Guest, Commander Shankul Alam, NUP, NDU, CSP, CM. Respected Principal, PNA School and College, Navy and College Khulna, PNA School and College Khulna, Senior Officers, dear colleagues, and my beloved teacher scientists, Assalamu alaikum. We are welcoming all here to the Science Fair 2017.
We are delighted to have all
the students
to the Astana Island, PNFW in Khulna, and special guest, Commander Shankul Alam,
Like every year, we have added science fair to inspire our youngsters to create and innovate science-free gadgets and ideas. Our ability affords their sports, we are extremely excited to see such daily progress by them.
Junior group, young group, and senior group. They have prepared their program through hard work and dedication.
We hope highly that they will flourish even more in the coming days and brighten the name of our institute and the country.
Now, I would like to request honorable teachers and special guests to visit our program by our district scientists.
We can see the carbon dioxide from here. When sacritic acid and compounds, carbonate compound is reacting together, the formation of carbon dioxide you can see as the form of bubbles. This is the technique of the
energy is converted into electrical energy by this generator. water and water are missing from the reservoir water is 1,000 kg meter cube, which is more than all of our water consumed in each other because the quantity of water is.
One is floating over the water.
Thank you, sir.
ফ্লাড অ্যালার্ম পানি বেশি হইলে আগেই অ্যালার্ম দিবে যাতে আমরা সতর্ক হতে পারি পানি ধরে দাও
from that with soap. And we made one soap yesterday. It's just amazing. I hope sir you like it.
Good, excellent.
Thank you, sir.
It smells like food.
Yes.
Thank you.
And it's much like food.
I will say the former eventually that former is not to just make it smooth, but also people there, which is for a long time.
Dear students, please behave yourself. Please stay silent, students.
They are stolen since they died.
Oh, okay.
So the object of my project is, I don't know if you choose, yeah, this is like Valeria Davidson. This is the work of the environmental alley.
Okay, very well done. Portable air cooler, okay, beautiful. Nice project.
Thank you. place to use fire.
Very good. Yes, very good. Beautiful. How it is working?
So
oh, because of the water pressure.
Yes.
Water pressure.
It mainly turn off the water.
Yeah, is creating pressure on this?
Yes. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
science fair for the Anchorage School and College. And also I would like to congratulate all the students, I mean the rich scientists, those who have produced beautiful items, beautiful work, and it has been amazing. All of us were enlightened. We are much more knowledgeable by your works, and you have done an excellent job, and your expressions, your explanations have been very good, and it is beautifully done. But only one thing you should remember, you have opened up your mind, you have started storming your brains. I have used the term little scientist, now you are little scientist. We are hoping that one day, inshallah, you will be a renowned world-class scientist in Bangladesh. If you walk hard, if you continuously enrich your knowledge, if you do studies, if you always have a mind to invent something, if you develop logical brains, analytical minds, then only you'll be able to succeed. You'll be able to reach the destination that what I have defined. So it has been an excellent work by all of you, and very beautiful, very well done, and I would request the organizers to arrange this kind of fair also in future and very frequently. But one thing I would request, that individually you have done something, I would request all of you to go around. You are now knowledgeable only with your project, but also try to learn from others. So if you learn everything, whatever you have done or your friends have done, if you learn from each other, then you will be enriched and you will learn everything. And you will see that while your teachers will be teaching you in the classroom, you will find things will be very easier for all of you. You will learn all the terminologies. You learn about physics, you learn about the chemistry from this forum and from this arrangement, and inshallah, one day you'll be the very good scientist for our country. And another important thing I have noticed, all of you are very knowledgeable about our problems. You have not ended your work without any message. You know that we have our energy crisis. So, whatever you have invented, whatever you have created to resolve the energy crisis, this is very good. You know about our natural calamities like floods. So you have developed something by which we can measure the water level and that gives the alarm for the victims or for the sufferers. The another thing, you know about our fire hazards. So you have discovered something by which we can raise the fire alarm. You know about our society. You know about the stealing. You know about the thieves. So you have discovered something by which we can catch hold all these bad elements. So all together, this is a beautiful work. Very good. Very well done. And keep it up. Thank you so much.